Dorothy, would you like to say something?
Dorothy Vandergriff had nothing to say after being found guilty of 18 counts of animal neglect.
Things have gotten progressively worse. Last 15 years have become unbearable with the smell and animals roaming free.
What neighbors call a 15-year downslide began unraveling in June of 2018. While on a medical call at Vandergriff's home, firefighters reporting deplorable living conditions inside the house, finding animal feces, urine, animal hair, cat litter boxes overflowing, fleas and flies flying throughout the house, three dogs and over a dozen birds living in dirty cages with no clean water. One firefighter describing the smell as so atrocious, the ammonia levels were burning my eyes and skin. It was very difficult to breathe. Conditions found to be unsanitary and uninhabitable. After an investigation, Vandergriff was arrested, the animals rescued.
I mean, people can live how they want to live, but the worst part for me is the smell. I can't use my backyard in the summertime especially. It smells really bad all the time.
What does it smell like?
Animal feces and urine.
They were kept in a very unclean environment.
Dr. Julie Birch treated the birds the day they were rescued. She says the cages were so full of old feces it was spilling over out of the cages and the water dishes were slimy and discolored. All of the birds underweight, one died.
The unclean conditions they were exposed to can make them prone to viral or fungal infections.
Vandergriff has been in trouble for this before. Court records state Animal Control has been to Vandergriff's place 36 times for animal cruelty violations. In 2012, Animal Control removed 36 animals from her home.
Repeated removal of the animals from the premises by Animal Control indicates that perhaps it is best to not have animals living there.
Dorothy Vandergriff has also been found guilty of similar crimes in municipal court. Now, in this case, the judge could sentence her to up to 9 months in the county jail and a $9,000 fine. Her sentencing was not set today, but should take place in the next 2 months. Shannon O'Brien, Fox 4 News.